What's going on, YouTube, my loyal subscribers, children of all ages and viewers all across the world? Look, we got a problem right now, okay? I've been trying to play ranked for a while. I think it's to the point some people are nervous to play ranked now. Wow, I think I'm actually queuing up with some players who play together. If so, that's great. I'm gonna tell them I'm going top. That's not choosing to go top. I'm hoping I'm in lane with Venusaur. If I get Greninja, that's still fine. That's good. I just don't want to be a Wigglytuff or Charizard. I'm really getting tired of being with a Ryan. They're choosing support. All right. So this is a random queue for me trying to play ranked. Normally, when I play ranked, I'm always getting like 3-4 attackers. Like, I think I streamed this yesterday or the night before, right? We was playing the match on stream. I had people in the stream was like, wait, this is ranked? And I was like, yeah, it's ranked. I queued up with 4 attackers. I'm like, what am I supposed to do? And like, I look at the other team like, yeah, we about to lose. Because they already know what they're going to be doing. They're working together. And then like, I hate how the performance points go. This is driving me nuts. Why are we only really rewarded for scoring and KOs? There's other things in this match, and it drives me nuts. I don't have that. You know what? I'm thoughtful. Hopefully he lets me have this one. Okay, he's not letting me have that either. All right, at least I got something. Whoop. Okay, I thought I had to try to speed rush to him. Okay, so right now, there's no one showing in his... Oh, it's a Blissey? I'm not worried about Blissey. Excuse me? All right, so things are going good. I don't know what this thing is when people think of... Ooh, we get about it there. Blissey was hitting a lot harder than I thought. Here we go. I guess they thought I wasn't going to be here no more, but I'm here. Mm-hmm. Oh, Bulbasaur, see me. Or Ivysaur. But hey, I'm happy that my teammates didn't just leave me. Let's get this Blissey. Oh, what? Uh-oh. Time to get back. You get that berry. Whoa, we didn't see this. Trying to go back and help my teammate as fast as I can. Oh, look at the triple. Now, I'm out here complaining like we had a bad matchmaking, but I'm not going to lie. Normally, it'd be some bad matchmaking. I just got real lucky right now. Ooh, Blissey is caught with her pants down. Uh-huh. Here we go. We can probably get this. In fact, let me take a nap. Get my health back. There's no point to just have rest not going off. All right, this Greninja is really on one, but I followed up. I followed up, see? Like, most people won't make that move. Like, they'll see someone go, oh, they're too far out. They'll just leave them there. Not really, you know, thinking about what's going on. So, like, I was like, eh, no one's going to be there. Now we got them trying to steal jungle. I'm trying to rotate down for Dreadnought. Okay. It hurt a little bit. Not too... Let me take a nap. I'll take damage, but I just need a nap. No. Here we go. See how my teammates get to stay alive? Take another nap. Gotta be a good teammate. I think I'm down, though. Yep, I'm down. Man, they made it look like we were supposed to go for it. Well, I guess I made a bad read. I'm sorry. But why couldn't he just stay in top? I don't know. I feel like we could have all went bottom and done something. I don't know. That was just weird. They're going to take that. Or they're probably going to try to steal jungle. Alright, so what I'm going to try to do is prevent them from stealing jungle. Oh, you're not stealing jungle. So where you going? Where you going? I'm glad Greninja came back. Alright, so now I'm rotating bottom because I see my teammates there. I'm going to say Ivysaur needs backup. I'm going to be helpful. Here we go. I'm gonna just grab this. I know it doesn't mean much, but every little bit matters to me. Like I said, I need performance points. We need performance points. If we're not getting performance points, guess what? We don't get to get as many points to get to the next rank.
You're on fire.
Here we go. We don't have enough to upgrade that. That's cool, that's cool. I don't know why Greninja's standing out there. Okay, okay. Elder God needs backup. I kind of wish Elder God wasn't there, though. No, Greninja, we don't need to engage in this fight. Or maybe we do. Level 13. What am I talking about? That's what I'm talking about, okay. That's what I was talking about. We engaged with not enough people. So now we just gave up 50. Oh, am I giving up 50? No, I'm not giving up 50. But yeah, we're in a bad world right now. Hey, we started off good. Now, can I steal this dread? I don't think I can. No, I can't. So now I'm gonna X speed and try to move away. I went down anyway. So now I'm looking bad. I need some XP now. See, the Greninja is well fed, but now the Greninja needs to be able to still work with us. You don't gotta be a one man carry. There we go. I see someone still carrying a 50. I don't like that episode with 50. It's driving me bonkers. But I'm not going to go out there looking to chase, you know? I see opportunity right here. I want to keep my heavy slings just in case someone tries to score there. I can be there to jump on them. I'm too scared. I don't know where they're at. I'm assuming they're back in their area farming. Again, assuming. I do not know. But I want to be with my teammates. I don't want to really be, you know, alone. Ah, look, there goes Venusaur. Sorry, other guys, I feel like I was pushing them towards you. I wanted to place them in an area that they probably wouldn't be able to make moves. I really like the fact that the whole blaster is like that. No, you don't get to get away. No. No. All right, we got the KO. Zap is going to be up before Dreadnought, so we're not going to Dreadnought. But Rotom is looking pretty nice. Oh, we lost it. Okay, I got to try to protect my Greninja. I couldn't protect my Greninja. I don't even get to protect myself.
You're on fire.
What do I do? This is when I don't want to leave him there, though. Not really the play I want to make, because I'm just getting low and low on health. We're kind of leaving Zap wide open, which is also something I don't want to do. And they already started attacking Zap. So what I'm doing, I'm running right over there. Okay, we got it. Great. I'm gone. Bummer. Where is Charizard going? We have a free score. Why is it going back? I get it, you want to defend, but he could easily have scored 50. He had more to score than what they had to offer. He had more to score than what they had to offer. Oh, man. No, don't score. He scored? How did he get to score? There we go, got a nice KO. I'm not gonna look to score that 50 now. What did they just bring up in there? Oh, man. That's bad. That's real bad. I hope we don't lose because of that. I know you probably think, you got more goals up, but I don't know how much they dunked in the back and how much we dunked. I'm always nervous about that, because I know sometimes I go and try to, oh man, I think they just won. Oh, we won, woo, barely. But I just feel like if that Charizard would have looked to dunk the 50 instead of defending from Blastoise and Blissey, they had less than 30. So like, the most they would have been looking for, maybe, they're both carrying 29 each. So, what is that, 58? Then 58 times 2, give you like 116. I live with someone scoring 116 if Charizard about to go and drop 100. You might say, what? What's that mean? I get where we're going at, but I didn't know what they had. That's the most they had. But we don't know the least they had. Oh, they actually gave me a good job. So that was a ranked match that went better than expected. Yes, if you're in the stream, you probably realize I'm no longer class 4. I'm ultra class 1 now. I thought I was doing well, and I just went on a complete losing streak. All I could never get a sportsmanship award. Even though I was trying to defend my teammates, I was trying to make plays, but because I didn't score at least 50, I didn't get at least 5 KOs. That's all I get, plus 10. When someone else in that match, that Greninja probably got like plus 25, maybe 35. That's a bummer. You might say, oh, but he was playing really good. But I was also trying to help him. I don't get rewarded for assists. I don't get rewarded for healing. I don't get rewarded for taking damage. None of that. None of that matters. KOs, scoring. That's so not fair for someone that's playing a defender or an all-rounder potentially, or a support. You must owe it. Why don't you do more damage? It's not your role. You're playing your role to win the match. But hey, this is your homie BTacticsTV. I thank y'all for stopping by. I'll catch you on the next video. Peace out, everyone.